Now you think you want to be on television and that it's exciting? Well, a weatherman in Australia got a little more excitement than he was looking for. Steve Jacobs was in a pelican pen at Sydney's Taronga Park Zoo when one of the pelicans decided to attack on live TV. Don't worry though, no pelicans or the weathermen were harmed in this attack, but the video has become a hit on YouTube. And of course, you can see the whole thing when you visit our website, voaafrica.com.
Not the first time. I'm not getting into any pelicans, man.
That looks funny, but I tell you, it must be something about Australia. Remember yesterday you talked about the couple that was shooting or videotaping the tornado?
The tornado that is developing.
And then here comes the pelican attack.